At least let me come with you.
Going alone.
You said yourself you don't know how to fight the first, or even where it is.
It's out there. It's hurting my friends. I'll find it.
Buffy.
Giles.
Nice place. Bit of a mess.
This is the Slayer?
Sorry to barge in. I'm afraid we have a slight apocalypse.
They're all slayers?
Potential slayers. Waiting for one to be called. There were many more like them all over the world, but now there's just a handful, and they're all on their way to Sunnydale.
The others were murdered.
In cold blood. As well as their watchers. We always feared that this day would come when there'd be an attack against not just an individual slayer, but against the whole line.
It's started.
The first. That's what it wants.
Yes. To erase all the slayers in training and their watchers, along with their methods.
And then Faith. And then me. And with all the potentials gone and no way of making another, it's the end. No more Slayer. Ever.
But we haven't found any information on the first. No documentation.
Well, that's because it predates any written history. And it rarely shows its true face. The only record I know was in the Council Library.
What about the Council? What do they say about this?
Gone.
What?
Obliterated. They were in session and there was an explosion.
That means all the council's records are destroyed?
Annabelle? That's what's left. The mystic secrets of the Watchers. And whatever I could find on the first. When I learned what was happening, I stole them.
And you blew the council up. See, this is what happens when you're all stuffy and repressed. You overreact.
Not... I didn't. Must have been an agent of the first after my little burglary session. Now, the knowledge contained in these files had to be protected, and there wasn't time for bureaucracy or debate. The council knows no other way.
And it cost them their lives. Go on.
Can we gag him? But what do these records say about the first?
Very little. It can change form. It only appears in the guise of someone who has passed away.
Our ghosts.
Also, it's not corporeal. It can't touch or fight on its own. It only works through those it manipulates and its followers, the Bringers.
Those freaks in the black robes.
Yeah, with the hoodies and the crazy alphabet eyes. I never saw them. I just heard...
Shh, Molly. Mr. Giles doesn't need us prattling on.
The first is unlike anything we've faced before. There's evil, and then there's the thing that created evil. The source.
And that's what this thing claims to be?
That's what it is. It has eternities to act, endless resources. How to defeat it, I honestly, I don't know. But we have to find a way. If the Slayer line is eliminated, and the Hellmouth has no guardian, the balance is destroyed. I'm afraid it falls to you, Buffy. Sorry, I mean, we'll do what we can, but you're the only one who has the strength to protect these girls and the world against what's coming.